Vincent was considered the world's fastest standard motorcycle from the late 40s right on up to the end of the 50s. It's really a blast to ride. It's got all the oomph you'd ever want to have. You know, it's been a speed-oriented motorcycle ever since the day one.